Hello guys, this is another video from Industrial Shields. In this case, we will see how to use a servo motor and servo driver using Arduino-based PLCs. So, the requirements for this video are an industrial power supply, Arduino 21, a servo driver and a motor driver. We have the servo motor well connected to the servo driver. In this case, the servo driver is an HSS57 hybrid servo driver. We have pull for pulses, dir for direction, and ENA for enable. The red wires are well connected in the plus pins and is connected to 5 volts. Also, we have the rest of the 3 pins that is here are the signals. These pins are directly connected to our inputs and outputs from our Arduino. Also, we have for it supply the Arduino and the servo driver. At the link below of the video, you will see our post. In our post, you can see the sketch used for Arduino IDE. In this case, as you can see, we have defined the num underline revolutions, that it's 3. This is the number of revolutions that our motor will do it. So, just let's see how it works with 3 revolutions. Okay, let's see how it works for, well, maybe not 20, 10 revolutions. In order to change the speed of the rotation of the motor, we just have to change the frequency. In the previous test, we had 2 kilohertz. Now, let's see how it works with 500 hertz. As you can see, the motor is rotating slower. Okay, guys, this is all for today. Hope that you have enjoyed the video. We will see you in the next one. Have a nice day. Bye bye.